Joey and Mark had not known each other for long. But as happens with some young men their age, a friendly rivalry was already taking shape. Can the body endure the mind's gamble? Thank you. When tormenting their own citizens was not enough, the corrupted turned to crueler entertainment. Strained music played from another unwilling entertainer, but the melody failed to hide the sound of her sizzling flesh. Having been chained and tortured, it was no surprise the poor creature would immediately flee from her liberators. Thank you. Jovial was a celebration of Anairaha and tomorrow's opportunity. At the center of every celebration would be Anairaha himself, interlaced in dance with Bushra. Jovial lasted an entire week, no more and no less. And the whole city would dance the entire time. Two became one at the center of the city. Jovial lasted an entire week, no more and no less.
Yeah.
Magic and lost powers hung heavy in the chamber. The shopkeep said he would like to offer a discount for his rescue, but there have not been many customers lately. Welcome, friend. Don't mind the occasional bloodstain on the merchandise. And the whole city would dance the entire time. The sun baked the captive, nearly worked to death with such little loss. A shaper of stone without equal, he thanked the Bergson and asked to be visited if any wounds were in need of mending. moment to rest and look around. God of the free wind, now tethered to the ground. His voice to the people is now just the warden of his prison. Mary had already started studying Margaret's books of potion making and recipes before the disaster had struck. She worked through them cautiously and patiently. After all, someone had to follow in Grandma's footsteps and help the family in their efforts. The fruit lay before them, gathered out of gratitude. There was nothing but a few footprints to betray who may have left it there.